Hello everyone, my name is Adam Graham, and I'm an athletic trainer in the post-professional program at the University of South Carolina. And today I'm going to be showing you how to use the Tourniquet with some everyday items that should be in your athletic training kit. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to come up on the scene, evaluate scene safety, evaluate ABCs, and if all of those are good, you're going to approach the patient, look at that excessive bleeding, which is usually going to be spurting blood, large pooling of blood around the area, the clothes are soaked in blood. And the first thing you want to do is use some scissors and open up the area around the clothing, and once you evaluate that you possibly start, you now need to stop the bleeding. The first thing you want to do is try some direct pressure with gauze, and then if that doesn't work, try direct pressure with some pressure points at the femoral artery, and if both of those don't work, now you just need to start considering using the use of a tourniquet. And if you use the tourniquet, you need to activate your EAP to provide transportation for this person to the local hospital, and that way you can get EMS on site. So the first thing you want to do when applying the tourniquet is you're going to pull out a triangular bandage out of your bag, used for slings and that sort. You're going to roll it up so it's about 2 inches in length, 2 inches wide. You're going to put that on above the wound, about 2 inches, 2x2. Then you're going to lay it on the top. You're going to wrap it around tight as you can. You're going to tie a single overhand knot. As tight as possible. After that, you're going to grab a pen that you should have. You're going to wrap it around one time, wrap it around a second time, and then you're going to start twisting. And then as soon as you start twisting, it should get real tight. And I'm not going to go super tight just for the sake of my leg. But once you complete that, you're just going to tie another single overhand knot, and it should pull and look just like that. Thank you.